This morning we're going to the second day of the funeral that we attended yesterday.
Yeah, and then this day marks it's like a Thanksgiving day. Okay, you have to give thanks to God and wish the dead well, to rest in peace. So we're gonna pray, and after we do a small party for him, but not too hard, like just a slow thing for him. Yeah, that's how it's done here. Yeah, so this day is like the last day of burying someone who is dead in Ghana.
So what's the significance of us all dressing alike? Because pretty much everybody is wearing, this is the family cloth.
Yeah, the family cloth.
The family of the dead. Yes. They chose this design.
They chose this design.
And what is there significance in this fabric, or they just liked it?
They just liked it.
Okay.
Yes. Actually, I don't know the motive behind that. I don't know the reason why they chose it. But I'm yet to know why sometimes when people die, they do choose a particular cloth, this design in it. I'm yet to know and see what it does, you know?
Yeah.
Yes.
So when we get there, you guys are gonna see that pretty much everybody has it on.
Has this one. So I mean, people here has it on.
Yeah, there's some folks over there.
Yeah.
But so over there, I don't know if you can see the guy with the phone. That's Sylvester, and he is the son of the gentleman that passed.
Yeah.
And they're wearing black and red, which is traditional funeral colors. All over Ghana.
Yeah.
Is it like that in other African countries?
Yeah, that's how it is. Black and red.
Black and red.
Yes.
Okay. All right. So anyway, we'll take more video when we get there. I have to say I feel very honored to be part of this tradition and to be dressing up like my new family. We look really good.
Yes. Really look good, so beautiful, like an African queen.
Ooh.
Yeah. Mm. Like your outfit.
Thank you, honey. You look like an African king.
Yes.
You are.
I am.